This is some uncommon type of chili hibiscus plant. I cannot recall the scientific name, but you can see the flowers are a bit different from the normal one. And the peculiar characteristic is after blooming also the flower doesn't turn down like the normal chili hibiscus. Please see the leaves.